Central Jersey on the turnpike northbound approaching the car lanes. Two lanes are closed just past, we're just approaching Interchange 11. And on the North Bay extension westbound between 14A and 14, the left lane is closed. The parkway has two lanes closed northbound from 165 up to 168. And Route 7 is shut down both ways at the Whit Penn Bridge till Monday morning. It looks fine at the Tappan Zee Bridge, no problems in Connecticut. Quiet on Long Island right now. In the five boroughs, the construction workers in the Bronx have yet to go home. Still some heavy traffic on the major Deegan northbound approaching Van Cortlandt Park, where they've got at least one lane blocked. It looks like delays are going back to the crossroads. FDR Drive southbound to 23rd Street. All lanes are open now, but we're still subject to sporadic lane closures there with the ongoing police department activity. And here's your WCBS pinpoint forecast.
A very warm and sunny start to the weekend across the tri-state area today. The high this afternoon, 89 in Midtown. Clear tonight, low 70 in Midtown. Upper 50s and lower 60s across the Hudson Valley. I'm meteorologist Dan Kudanowski in the WCBS Weather Center.
71 degrees here. The sunshine right now in Midtown. Now.
Get the only mortgage that gives you cash back. Learn more at chase.com/mortgage cashback. Chase is equal money lender.
WCBS News Time, 7:30.
After seeing the destruction to both vehicles, it is amazing.